Hello and welcome to Conquering Alba, where we take you to the historical places that help make Scotland what it is today. Welcome to part 2 of our visit to Tantallon Castle. The north range of buildings is connected to the Douglas Tower. The western section dates from the 14th century and comprises the remains of the Great Hall, used by the Lord over the Low Hall. The Low Hall was used by the labourers and later divided to form cellars. The marks of the hall's pitched roof can be seen on the inside of the Douglas Tower. The 16th century eastern section contained a bakehouse and further private chambers, which has partially collapsed into the sea. In more modern history, in 1944, the castle played its role in preparations for the Normandy invasions. A few weeks before D-Day, captured German Wurzburg-Freya and sea-tracked radars, types used by the Germans defending the French coast, were moved here to the castle. They were used in the training of RAF bomber crews, including the 617 Squadron, who are also known as the famous Dambusters. And in pop culture, the ruins of Tantallon Castles were featured in the 2013 film Under the Skin. There are claims that the castle is haunted. Some younger people who had been playing in an out-of-hours visit to Tantallon Castle were apparently scared away by a figure walking along the battlements and up and down the stairs. An interesting photo was taken into the gatehouse looking up towards an old doorway. This has been interpreted as an apparition. Thank you. It is oddly satisfying to walk up the stairs and walk across the battlements at Tantallon Castle. The mighty curtain wall is remarkably complete, given the fact that the sieges of the castle had to withstand over the centuries. Given the fact I had to endure so much, it is great to be able to stand atop and look at the land and sea's picturesque views. The mid tower of the castle, which contains the gatehouse, was the original entry large enough for carts to pass through, but it was later altered for better defence. The keeper of the castle likely resided on the tower's top floor. Thank you. We hope you've enjoyed today's video here at Tantallon Castle. The castle has stood in its present site for over 5 centuries and still is able to share magnificent views and magnificent history. If you have enjoyed today's video, please like and subscribe for more of Scotland's historical places, and until next time, Alba Gobra.